got no one to tell them to. It's true, I was made for you. I climbed across the mountain tops, swam all across the ocean blue.
Cooking in Dolores' kitchen tonight. I have Nia now slicing up some steak here. Thin, a little bit thin if you possibly can, Nia. And that's what he's doing here, cutting this up for me. So that's in there. I'm gonna roll it right fast. I have the garlic in the pan here, soaking up the butter, we say. And then right there, I have mushrooms, zucchini, and red pepper, orange pepper, and yellow pepper. So this is what's happening. This is the beginning. So I have to start cutting this up now. So stay tuned, and the other clip will be added onto this. So here I have it now in my kitchen, in this roaster of mine. Had to take it out of the frying pan, and there was not enough room in there. So I have in this frying pan now, in this roaster, I have garlic, I have steak in strips, I have onions in there now. So I'm letting this simmer for about 20 minutes, I guess, or more. And it's almost ready now to add the vegetables in there. And in this pot here, we have a little bit of butter, and water, and salt. And I'm gonna put the rice in there. So, this is what's going on now. So I'm gonna combine all the videos, as I already said, to make one video. So this is what's cooking in my kitchen today. Stay tuned. Next, right after this, you will see the other one. And again, I have curry. Putting the boiling water here now, and I have 5 cups of rice. I'm gonna bring that boiling water. It'll simmer about 10 minutes. And as you can tell right here in my roaster right now, along with the steak, strips of steak, I have zucchini, red pepper, yellow pepper, and orange peppers. And that's all gonna mix in together, and then I'm gonna add some coconut milk to this, and I'm gonna add some curry to it. So this is our dish tonight at Dolores' place. Simple, very simple. I just add some salt and pepper with it, and some onion powder. Then I'm gonna add another kind of spice. I add Worcestershire sauce on it, and yeah. So stay tuned, and I will show you the next part. I may put 3 cans of coconut milk in my supper. So let's go over right fast. And as you can tell, the meat is in there now, cooking really fine, really good. The vegetables is in there, red pepper, green, orange pepper, zucchini, and orange pepper. That's inside there. Just taste the meat and it's delicious. And right quick in here, the rice is done. Right nice and flaky. The way I like it, dry, not too dry, but just perfect. So the rice is there. And now I have to add coconut milk in this. And then I'm gonna sprinkle some parsley flakes. It's just not fresh, it's just dry. So then I'm gonna add some more curry in this. This is really good for you. It's good for your health, okay? It's really good. Really good for you. So when I get it all combined, I will show you the final results, we say. There we have it again. Ciao, ciao. So here I have it now. I have the rice in the plates for everybody. And now I'm going to move over here. So the rice is there. And move over very quick. Woo! Yes! And our sauce is ready to go. Well, as you can tell, it looks some shot and good. I don't know if it is, but anyways, here we have it. Stay tuned. Yum, yum. So this is what I have today in my kitchen. So stay tuned as we see what it looks like all together, when it's all combined together. Ciao, ciao. Here it is on the plate.
Put it on hotter, do it.
Here we have it, right here on the plate. Rice right there. And then we combine the rice with the liquor, liquid, the sauce. And voila.
It's good.
Tosses is good. So
it's good.
Yes, it's good. So that's the main thing. These are satisfied. And we're still waiting for Cody to come. His supper's going to be cold. Oh, well. You need to come home after work. So here we have it, from my kitchen to your home, by Facebook. And I have a bread roll with that. Nice bread roll. Was the bread roll, Neil? I have the bread roll, large right there. Thank you. No, not there, right there. Nice bread roll on the side. Voila.